So it is another computer I've just got. It's just free. Didn't pay any money for it. Connected. So booted up and even has Wi-Fi stickers. It looks rusty on there, but it all works, so it's weird. At least it's on anyway. Let's get the CPU up on it. That's what it has. And if I go to, looks like it's being used.
What impact do you think all of this has had on the families? We've had a bit from them today, but the not knowing must be something.
2016. So that's what's on there. There's nothing else on there. So